When adults aren't able to handle their business affairs, the court may find them incompetent and appoint a guardian to represent them. This can be a very expensive process. An easier way to do it is, while they're able to make decisions, have a durable power of attorney created by an attorney to allow you to make decisions for your loved one.